Alright, I'm gonna be landing at Lee Lake, trying to finish the chest challenge for week 6. I just need 2 more. It's actually really difficult getting chests at Lee Lake. Probably one of the more difficult ones. Because there's very limited chests in the house, like there's probably 2 max most of the time. There's a chest over there that I could get, but there's no chance. Whoa. Okay. Still someone else here. I probably shouldn't be bandaging right here, but whatever. I am lost. Okay. Oh my god, I didn't realize this was a skilled AR. There's a little staircase thing right there. I'm assuming somebody might have jumped off that just to die. I don't know. Sometimes that's what people do. It doesn't look like they really built up for any reason. But I also don't see any loot on the ground, so. That was some terrible building. I think I can push up on this person. Scope DRs are actually extremely good, so I'm gonna hold on to it, even though I have a sniper. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna hold on to it. I would still like to know why this thing's here, but I'm not really gonna find out. There's no way to find out. It's kinda funny how that guy didn't even see me break the tree, and he was like, I'm not gonna use the campfire for 10 health, it's not worth it. Catch some people in Pleasant. I think I just, yeah, I saw somebody. Okay, he's a carbine. I can probably kill him. If I knew where he went, there he is. Don't want to let him see me, but I don't know. Yeah, I lost him again. First. Or maybe I should get the high ground. Come on, dude. Are we gonna play this camping game? That's annoying. Okay, we're doing this. I have no idea if this is the best call, but I'm doing it. I did some damage to him, he's scared. this. I don't want to do this. It's annoying. He definitely went back down. He made a door. I should probably just get out while I can. But if I start running, he's gonna be behind me. Okay, I have a little bit of an escape. You know what? I'm doing it. I gotta run. Oh crap. I think he got three. I see him over there. Oh my god. How many splits do I have? Not worth taking that. Okay, I can't decide whether I want that heavy shotgun or not. I don't want it, I guess. I'm actually really surprised that I got that headshot, like one shot with the tack, since they've been nerfed. Hope no one's up here. Did a lot of damage to me, like... Just gonna get my 20 health back, and then I'm gonna go loot his stuff. Dude, heck yeah. get up there. Guy right there. Over there too. Can't do anything else, really. Fucking asshole, dude. I have no idea what I'm gonna do. The only thing I can do is get to his loot somehow. I'm probably gonna get trapped. Oh my god, stop. Can I pick up that rocket launcher? What the heck? Another med kit. kit right there. I kind of want it.